Booker T is ready. It's going to be interesting to see how Booker T and Christian can get along. They said some nasty things to one another in the peep show earlier on.
Christian stirred the pop between Booker and Chanel.
Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, weighing in at 224 pounds, Christian.
Looks like a morph. Look at him. They're like a morph head.
Well, Christian actually called Booker T, comparing him to Ike Turner and Tommy Lee as husband of the year. And then he asked Booker T the question, what have you done for anybody lately? And Charmel said, that's a good question. You got to start looking out for yourself, Booker. You are a former five-time WCW champion.
Well, tonight, SmackDown is being brought to you by the U.S. Department of Transportation.
And by Transporter 2, the best in the business is back in the game. September 2nd, only in theaters.
And by K-Swiss.
Para toda mi gente mexicana.
They come again.
Todo mi latino. Es hora de cambio.
And taking their way to the ring.
La
batalla. La noche.
I like this music. Listen. Very cool.
Music's cool, but I'm not too cool with what the next of cool is going to do it as of late.
What do you know about cool? You don't have a wand gear. These guys drive wand gear. You don't have the handcuff like cyclists. You don't know American cool. You don't know Canadian cool. You damn sure don't know Mexico. You don't know.
You done?
Oh, just about, yeah.
I mean, the Metricools have interrupted everything.
The juice!
Come on, the peep show, the matches looking to make an impact. And I'll tell you, they have an opportunity to make a huge impact if they've not got Christian and Booker T here tonight.
I agree. But what's two? Who is this now? Psychosis.
Psychosis and Super Crazy wasted little time as this tag team matchup is underway. Psychosis sent out of the ring by Booker T, and it'll be Christian starting things off with Super Crazy. And Christian with a beat. The Mexicools destroyed the Peep Show last week.
Oh, yeah, Christian's got to be happy about this right here, getting his hands on two of the three Mexicools. Super Crazy in there right now with Christian.
Across the ring. Oh, scoop slam by Christian. In a zone here. Hooks the leg. Shoulder up for Super Crazy. Christian hammered away. And there's a right hand. Psychosis off the apron. The juice is up to distract Christian.
Well, that's the thing. You got to watch it.
Super Crazy from behind.
Yeah, Super Crazy distracted Christian. And Super Crazy was able to, I think the juice distracted him. I mean, that Super Crazy was able to capitalize.
Kick again to the midsection. Christian lifted Super Crazy. Oh, wow.
Right on his face and chest. Look at this.
Look at the leg. Shoulders down. Super Crazy at 2.5. Rolls the shoulder out. Christian into that front face lock there.
I'll tell you, Cole, I'll tell you what, the Mexicans are excited. I mean, make them more excited instead of here next to you. You know what I mean?
Well, Booker T's excited as he comes in off the tag. Christian, surprised that Booker T did tag himself in there.
He's tagging Super Crazy's face with those punches, Booker is.
Oh! Right hand by Booker T to Super Crazy.
Booker T's no slouch, man. He's a five-time WCW champion. He didn't get it done.
Ooh, bump to the eyes by Super Crazy. Charmel trying to explain that to referee Nick Patrick. And here's the tag to a guy who's really crazy, Psychosis.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think the haircut, though. I think the bandana, the whole deal. I like it. I like it.
Booker T. Oh! Big kick to the jaw. I believe perhaps the chest. Tag made to Christian. Christian pretty well as a team.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Well, I wouldn't say they have, you know, the proverbial chemistry, but I think right now they just have a similar interest here, beating the hell out of the Mexicans.
Well, if they keep teaming like this, maybe we have the makings of a brand new team.
I don't know, maybe.
Psychosis caught in midair. It's reversal.
Chris is trying to get out of that. Watch out!
And oh, that shoulder first into the steel post.
That'll definitely separate a shoulder or bust up a rotator cuff.
Keeping the juice away. Remember, it was the juice who inadvertently knocked Charmel down earlier tonight. Booker T's wife, Psychosis. Look at the shoulder of Christian.
Referee's got his hands full here because he got the juice on the outside there. I mean, Charmel, she's, you know, beauty queen. She's not. Tag was made legal. Tag was Super Crazy.
Super Crazy! Wow, what a drop kick. Right on the butt. Hook on the leg. Shoulders down. Christian kicks that in two.
Super Crazy now got 5 seconds to break that.
Show. See, this is where the Mexicans wear you down. Frequent tags, 3-on-1 yet times.
I don't really play by the rules that much. What the hell's going on here?
Psychosis on the top rope. blow to the back of the neck.
Right out in front of us here, in between the one deer and the ring, and a little help from the juice.
Got there taken down by Super Crazy. Off the ropes. Oh, and a kick, drop kick right to the jaw. Christian coming him. Here's the hook of the leg. Booker T saving the matchup perhaps for his team.
Outside, I think this one game is leaving a little cramping through it. It's sitting right in front of us.
Psychosis in off the tag. Crazy Psychosis continues to work the back of the neck of Christian.
Cutting the ring in half here, but not even half, just cutting it completely.
Just poking Christian out.
Look at Psychosis. Caught him, and now Christian's fighting
Christian. With the right hand, cut Super Crazy off the apron. Christian. Psychosis with that spin kick.
A lot of impact there. Christian's in the middle of the ring here. Come on, come on.
This time hooks the leg, shoulders down, and a kick out. And that's the problem Christian is having when you face the Mexico. You got him coming at you from all spaces at all times.
Watch out!
Super Crazy moves off the top rope. Christian rolled out of the way. This could be the opening that Christian needs.
Big time crash and burn by Super Crazy on that beautiful moonsault.
Here's another look. And Christian just rolling out of the way. Booker T trying to will his tag team partner
close,
on.
Close, close, close.
Here's the tag. Here comes Booker T. And here comes Psychosis. And Booker T with a kick right to the face. Followed up with a clothesline. Remember Charmel's marching orders to her husband earlier tonight. It's about time you look out for yourself, Booker T. And that's what Booker's doing. No spine buster.
Watch out here. Look at this. The bookman.
And the juice.
What the hell?
Hanging out of the waist to Booker T.
There's the referees with Super Crazy. Was coming in illegally, I guess.
Now the 2-on-1. Psychosis and Super Crazy beating the hell out of Booker T.
What they're doing, he's not listening.
God, no one yet. Get in there. Where are you going?
Where's he going? He's hurt. He's hurt. Oh, look at this. Booker T got caught.
Yeah.
Double team on the Mexicans.
Double back suplex. Booker T landed hard.
Here's the cover. Under the leg by Psychosis. And this one's over. The Mexicans pick up the win.
Dessert is part of Booker T, Cole. Those got busted or something.
I don't care what happened. He's an athlete, isn't he?
That's got me going. Those busted. He's had worse done than that. He left Booker high and dry here.
He's cowardly is what he is. And Charmel explaining to Booker T what happened. Booker T was distracted by the situation outside the ring and got caught by the Mexico, who take advantage.
Booker T got his bell rung with that double back suplex. Looks like Charmel might be giving him the bad mouth though.
Well, let's take another look at what happened. Christian was halfway down the aisle. Booker T trying to figure out what's going on. And the Mexico took advantage.
Right on the back of his head with that. I'll tell you what, the double back throw. Knock out anybody for a few seconds. That's for sure.
Numbers game caught up to Booker T, and the cowardly desertion of his partner Christian didn't help matters. Wow, that looked good.
I don't know.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, still to come.